Cubs got home runs and they got a goose egg, but not anymore. Feels good. And it was a fastball.
Coach Tanner mentioned last night on his call show that you sort of settled down a little bit, you know, just compare where you were maybe a couple months ago at the start of the season compared to where you are now.
It's just a matter of being relaxed. I mean, started off rough. I mean, nothing really was going my way, but I mean, I got to overcome that somehow, and just been settling down, just worrying about baseball. Seeing the ball really good lately, and good things come to show.
Peter, you drew that in the leadoff spot. The leadoff walk in the first, you guys ended up scoring two runs there. How big was it to get a lead on Meyer?
Didn't know how big it was until later in the game when it was still at three runs. That's what you have on a leadoff batter to get on base, and that's what I did. And the rest of the line did their work.
So how comfortable are you in the leadoff spot? Is this something you're battling to maybe win over?
No competition here. I mean, Adams just got a slight injury. I mean, he'll probably be back. I mean, he's questionable this weekend, but I'm looking to do whatever I got to do, wherever I hit. I mean, that's where I hit JUCO. I'm always comfortable wherever I hit, but if I got to do it, I got to.